Filtering milk is a pretty easy and straightforward task. You just have to drain your milk through one of these discs. And I get my milk filters at Jeffers, by the way. Those have been my favorite. You can also get them at Amazon and any other online goat supply store. Anyway, so it's a pretty simple task. The only problem is these come as flat discs, and you have to fold them up to be able to pour the milk through them. So I have invented the perfect method for folding your milk filters. So I'm going to show it to you today. First of all, you just fold your milk filter in half. Then you fold it in half again, like so. And then you take your bread clip, and the bread clip is kind of optional, but I do like to use it. It's kind of handy. You take these three layers. After that's folded over, you just take those three. Stick your bread clip on there, fold it the other direction, and there you go. The perfectly folded milk filter.